to crop a photo into a circle on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, open gallery app, and then open the photo you like to crop. Tap the pencil icon at the bottom of the screen to go to the edit photo script. Tap tools icon or pop up icon at the bottom of the screen. Select Lasso. Next, select Save. Here you can see that the circle is selected by default. To adjust the selected area, drag one of the corner of the selected area inward or outward. If needed, you can move the selected area to make sure that the object you like to crop is selected. Tap Next. Here you can adjust the border thickness level of the circle by sliding the thickness adjustment bar to the right to get a thicker border, or to the left to get a thinner border. You can also change the border color by picking up the desired color. If you are happy with the result, tap Done button, and then tap Save to save the change. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.